My brethren A don't roam in the street. On the main road, hungry, looking for something to eat. Not no burger and no chip, shit that's easily digested. It's that shit that if you're caught, you'll be easily arrested. We was on a robbing spree, I forgot to mention Clayton was this brother rolling with us. He was scared and it was blatant, he was pranked. But back to the story, A the spotted a man straight ahead of us in the distance with his wifey holding hands. So we followed him through this little alleyway into the flats. When we felt the time was perfect, we crept up and we attacked. I took the first swing, unexpected, causing panic. We was ruthless, causing agony in public, it was tragic. Me and Ada lost the plot, acting like we were from hell. Beat this brother to the floor, moved his wifey up as well. Clayton stood back, shaking, wishing that he never came. And from out of nowhere was Alicia screaming out my name. She was at my school, she saw it all. And by this time she cried.